The 4th of July is nearly here, and we wanted to give you some tips if you're planning on attending the City of Mentor's popular fireworks display. The show is scheduled to begin at about 9:50 and will end at about 10:20. Parking will be available at the Mentor Civic Center complex. Please note that you cannot park in or block the police department drive. You can park at Mentor High School as well as the Lake Tran parking lot on Market Street. Parking will also be available in the large field next to the stadium. Keep in mind that due to the large amount of rain we've received, you should exercise caution. If you park there, you do so at your own risk. As always, there is no parking or stopping along Route 2. Restrooms will be available for your convenience at City Hall, Civic Center Pool, and the Civic Center Ballfields. Portable restrooms will also be available near the Lake Tran parking lot on Market Street, Mentor High School Stadium, and the high school soccer field. But regarding traffic, there's some things you should know. Some turns and access at key intersections will be limited to expedite the flow of traffic while providing a safe departure for attendees. Be aware that Munson Road between Hopkins Road and Civic Center Boulevard will be closed from 9 until 11. Eastbound and westbound Route 2 exit ramps to Center Street will be closed from 10 to 11:30. At the conclusion of the fireworks, Center Street northbound from Tyler Boulevard will be closed from about 10:15 to 11:45. Please remember to be courteous and patient while leaving Civic Center grounds. We hope you enjoy your evening and that you have a happy and safe holiday weekend.